We're back. Making sure streaming is okay. Everything okay? Oh, really? Right when I get to the trees. Hey, hello. I forgot about you. Gotta find some metal. There's one. Got it with the axe. You have me now. Something weird going on with the streams, according to sudo. Can you use the gun to pick up a raft? No, I don't think you can. I will try, but I'm sure I've tried it before. It doesn't work. Fiber, fiber. Seriously. Just come to say hi. It's Tony the Tiger. Yeah. Ah. Forgot about my little escort. Oh, this guy's not flooding up too fast. Are you for me, buddy? Is this a high level one? A freaking eight. Oh. Yeah. No, I'm sure you can't. I'm sure you can't. Okay, I guess I can move the raft. Look at this, he's trying to get at it. Oh, I hate you. alpha leads right there. That I'm not gonna kill. That looks like about as close as he gets though, right? I think I'm parked in a good spot, but I don't think I'm gonna move my raft right now. Fuck me. Look how close this thing is getting. About that, unless I tame one of these guys and go out into the water, I don't know. God. All right, let's try something. Get away from me. I'll be back for you. I promise. Well, actually. Pseudo, you're a psycho, man. You want me to go out after an alpha leads? What is that? Oh, it's a turtle over there. For the win. Crazy, there's another one out there. Oh, is he? He's gonna bite me though, isn't he? I think he's gonna bite me, man. Be given the chance. I think I hit him. Look, there's two out there. They're both over there, huh? Some good kiting on those guys. I am taking way too many chances here. Retreat. I retreated and I lived. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. Poke. That's a slapping noise. Interesting little sandbars and stuff they have, eh? Yeah. Okay, so what I was going to do, get you out of the way. Because I'm too cheap to build another. This. Boink, 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 boink. Oh, wrong gun. Let's try the right gun. Boink, 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 boink. Cannot pick up a raft. Boink. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Well, see those buggers were out there? Watch. They're all going to move over in between the island that I want to be at and my island. Okay. Seriously. It's starting to piss me off. All right. Get off the raft. I know it. Right, all good, in the hood. I really want to get back. Does seem to be not too dangerous under the water around here, other than those giant whales. No. Did I overload the raft? Like, was that in the wrong place? Like, what's going on here? Come on. Oh boy. That can't be. What is going on here? I wasn't that close to shore. Like, look at this. It's that damn trunk, I'll bet. What happened to it? Not doing that right, is it? Won't go out here. That's interesting. No. What am I doing wrong here?
this about Ark.
Bronco wants you to make this a new home. Come on. Ghost, that worked before. Come on. Can't fly with this. Okay, seriously, game? Like, what's going on? What else can I do besides both, right? Now I should be able to. Got me, man. I cannot win. Well, I can win. I'm still alive. I'm not forgetting that. Oh, red drop. One day. Okay, so I got a couple of birds going over here. It does seem to be an option to mine for a little bit of chitin out of the trilobites. Probably don't think white, green, and blue drops are going to interest me that much anymore. As I am a level 52, 53. Let's be smart about it. Let's go find our pteranodons. I think there's two. Right, there's one. And there's the other. Now, just to be clear, I have no idea what max level is on dinos. I boosted it up. I know it was 30. I know I'm better than that now, but I don't know what the max level is. They don't really seem to get higher than 48. Will you stop doing that? That's what I hate about these things. Okay, we'll get them to follow something else. I will have a bird army and come back for you, sir. You have been nothing but annoying. Follow a raft that never moves. There we go. Alright, so I guess I'm going to have to do some building here. I just, the world's telling me that. Really neat metal, man. Ah, crap. I didn't mean that. Thank you. We're doing it. We're doing it. We are doing it. Okay. What have we got? We're going to need meat. And a lot, right? But I do this. Fuck, I hate when it does that. Raw meat. You've all got some. Berries. Well, one of you guys would be nice for berries, but I need the berries to get you. What is this? Why are you dead? Oh, it's something I killed and haven't harvested yet? Oh, thank you. Get away from me. Look at this guy. Yeah. They're really hard to take out with slingshots. But you know what? I know a trick. A trick I invented. I think so. I've never seen it done before. But if we go to... You know what? I'm going to move this freaking thing. How about over here? If I go to... get them all while we're here, right? Okay. Now. Still can't build one of those because I don't have any metal. And I'm going to go to pillar. And I think the three high one is the medium, right? Stone. Large. Oh, maybe. Well, you know what? You know my trick. I do it all the time. How many? Not enough. What am I needing? I have all that stone patch of wood right here, don't I? Not a lot of stone. Is that what's holding me back? 74 stone. I should be able to make some. Not enough for one. Oh, he needs 90. Okay. Let me go gather some stone real quick. Oh, okay. It always works out. I guess I should be taming dodos so I can check levels of things before I waste a lot of time and resources on them. Now, am I too far away to do this? My own feet for trying. All right, let's see how this works. Boink. At least one. But I need a bunch, man. Yeah. even enough for one. Oh, I'm out of thatch and wood. I'm out of range of the thatch and wood. Yeah, you know what? You're probably right. I think the small ones work. Or maybe double rather than triple. Double would work for sure. We know. Okay. That's a good point. Ouch. Okay, bit of a fail. Whoops. Oh. Seriously? I don't think singles are good enough, man. I don't only have four of these things now. Oh. All right. I must have been using triples before. He seemed really short. Like he walks right over them. Where does he? Better pathfinding. I really don't want him around my thing. Actually, you know who would be really ripe for this? Can I build more of these things? Well, I'm standing beside my boat here. It's small. Oh, look at you. All the birds are going. All right, birds. They got them. Look at the chitin. Ho ho. I think this guy's ripe for the trapping. And I do believe I'll be able to get this guy out with a slingshot. Okay, I need rocks. I'm going to need a ton of berries. And narcos. Was so smooth up until there, wasn't it? I thought like that was a smooth move. Hey, dallos everywhere, huh? Nice. I got a new slingshot. Need more pillars, yes. Stay on the stay on course here. Now, I'll still have to make sure none of these buggers are close enough to get riled up about what I'm about to do. Whoops. Let's go back to that, shall we? Oh, they are everywhere, aren't they? Is that one mine? Are you mine? Yes, you are. Join me. Hey, where's my... Where am I? I got a little mixed up here. I am... Am I anywhere near my... That little island? I don't know. It's over here. My gut says over here. What is that? What was that noise? Something going, look at, there's something going on over there. What is it? They're attacking something. A trike. They killed a trike. Gotta love these guys. Look at that. And a Pego. Or Dilo. Or is that mine? Look at that. Enough to give me a little boost, huh? Oh! Look at this! He was only a level 4. He escaped the trap. That was bad. Okay, so I obviously have to build another raft. Do I? Or do I? You guys are not picking this stuff up, are you? No, they're not. Okay. So I have 87. I need 75. Okay, and hide. I have. I think we have enough to do this. I do. I have 0, 230, oh, I have 216. Okay. Do you guys have any hide on you? You think they would? He has 225. I need how much? 230? I need 5 more hide. 5 more hide, he says. Okay. You follow me then, I don't care. Look at this. Can I get 5 hide out of you? Sure can. Alright, so we are now flying, folks. We get flying, folks. Boinka, boinka. It's working out. It's working out. Yeah, we'll see how tough these whales are. And we'll see how much weight these little buggers can carry. Level 11, really? You're my hope. You're the big white hope here. Oh, boy. This thing is weight challenged. There is no way. Ah, oh, they're so low. Same deal. That's just the way they are. Okay. Well, you might have to carry stuff for me. Need you withstand. That's the wrong one. Okay, I can do this. So let's make us